The year is 1926, and it's the height of the roaring 20s. Flappers dance till dawn in smoke-filled speakeasies. It's time for another GTM Minute, and today we're jumping to the world of Arkham Horror. No matter which scenario you're embarking on, investigators will have to stay ever vigilant. Moving around Arkham to discover clues will progress the scenario, but our heroes will also fight and evade monsters, gain resources, perform tests of skill, and more. Still, you won't be alone. You and your friends will work together to defeat the unknowable evil, and by some miracle, you could come out victorious. Arkham Horror 3rd Edition sees players taking on the roles of investigators in the bizarre town of Arkham, Massachusetts. Unspeakable evil awaits in the spaces between moments and just past the veil of our existence. And investigators must work together to unravel the mysteries of the ancient ones, risking their lives and sanity along the way. Arkham Horror 3rd Edition plays up to 6 players, ages 14 and up, and lasts for around 2 to 3 hours per game. Make sure to head on over to your friendly local game store to find out more.